Here's how you can make Toum, a Lebanese garlic sauce, in less than a minute.
All right.
Add your garlic, salt, neutral oil, lemon juice, and cold water. Then place the blender on the bottom of the jug and turn it on. The garlic will begin to emulsify as it sucks in small amounts of oil. Slowly incorporate more and more oil until the sound changes like this. Now the garlic has thickened and you can lift the blender to work in the rest. There you go, a super quick way to make your own homemade Toum.
Wunderbar!